Welcome to another bite-sized training tape for football officials. And today we're looking at a wing mechanic, and it's nice of the offense to line up right by the camera, so we get a good line, good view down the line of scrimmage. And we're looking at the linesman here at the bottom of the screen, and the way he moves, or rather, doesn't really move. So typically, if we have a play and this is the running back and he's coming out towards you, the linesman here will move into the offensive backfield, which means to his left, just to get out of harm's way. That's when it's a running back and you feel threatened by the play. When it's a quarterback, it's a little different. Now, we still want to keep our own safety as our number one priority. But when it's the quarterback running out, we do want to see if we can stay on the line of scrimmage for just a little longer, just because he might do this. He may just, instead of keeping the ball and running with it, just like a running back would typically do, he may just pull up and throw the ball. And in this case, he does it very, very close to the line of scrimmage. And if the linesman has moved down here to be safe, it's a lot more difficult for him to rule on the pass and the line of scrimmage. Here he's well behind the line of scrimmage, so we have no problem, but we would be in bad shape ruling on that from down here, 5 yards, 4 or 5 yards into the backfield. So it's a good job by this official to stay on the line of scrimmage, and he is now in good position to rule on this, and he rules that this was actually a pass thrown from behind the line of scrimmage. And that was it for this edition of the Bite-Sized Training Tape. So as always, thank you for watching.